Hello, this is a science lesson. I'm going to look at some animals. And here you can see some. There's the zebra, the warthog, the bush pig, the giraffe, two species of duiker, and hippopotamus. Now these live in different niches. The top two, that's the giraffe. They live in grassland. The duikers live in some grassland and also reeds. The hippopotamus lives in river and comes out at night to eat grass near the river. Now these are all camouflaged. The zebra is amazingly camouflaged, stripy. So is the giraffe. And they are able to blend into their natural environment, hide away from predators. The giraffe has an elongated neck to reach the succulent leaves on the top of acacia trees. The pigs, the warthog and the bush pig, have thick fur. They have very sharp tusks and can easily defend themselves against predators like leopards and caracals. The duikers, they tend to hide away. They have camouflage fur and they nibble little shoots in the morning. The hippopotamus, as I said, lives in the water but can be very territorial, very dangerous. You wouldn't cross his path in the water or out of the water. So there's some habitat and ecology for you. Enjoy. Thank you.